His death was very sudden, Mrs. Krug.
Yes, sir. He was alive last night when I brought him his supper. This morning, Hans found his body.
Your son?
Yes, sir. It's Yogi, Mr. Earlton's ape.
But I thought he had disposed of him.
No, sir.
Do you mean to say that that animal is in this house?
Yes, sir. Mr. Robert had Hans lock him in his cage in the cellar.